I'm James Wright, based in Clevedon, just over the hills. This is my second time being selected to exhibit here at the Botanic Gardens. So it's just a jewel in South Auckland, and it's an honour to be a part of that. Predominantly I work in rusty steel, core 10 steel, the weathering steel. In this environment, again, the backdrop, this lovely green, lime greens, dark green, forest green, it's just wonderful, works, pulls the colours out of the trees, and just strong, rich, it's gorgeous. My work this year, the title is Ratiti Maya. If you go back and do a little bit of research, you'll find that ratite, family, it's a Latin word, and it relates to the ground-based birds, flightless birds from the Gondwana. Maya, in my own cheeky way, I've abbreviated Gondwana 200 million years ago. So I've abbreviated a million years ago to Maya. So Ratiti Maya, there's a lovely flow to the name. So it's really showing the evolution and changes of something in the Gondwana time. So it's not a tree, it's not a bird. As I say, the work has got interpretation, so it's going from a juvenile form. If you wanted to categorise the work in that size, you could be going through the juvenile stage of evolution through to the full adult change. So seven works from 1.5 metres up to 5.8. I wanted a large scale visual footprint that the public could engage with. I wanted to spread my work out. And so scale is important. You know, for a public show, you want something that's grunty, real, that you'll see a large scale body of work to look at, to view, for the public to engage with. But for me, it was also about leaving a delicate footprint on the land. It's exciting watching what people, listening to the feedback. You know, you take a walk, guided walk, listen to what people are saying about what you've created. You have your own ideas behind it, but often, you know, I can be enlightened when other people tell me what they see.